Hello, in this video I will show you how to disable tips, tricks and suggestions pop-ups in Windows 10. There are two ways to do that. The first is from settings and the other one is via registry key. So let's start with the first one. From settings you need to go to start, then select settings, then go to system. Here select notifications and actions, scroll down a bit and you'll see this checkbox, get tips, tricks and suggestions as you use Windows. Uncheck it and now this will be disabled. For registry we need to open registry editor. Then go to local machine, then software, then policies, Microsoft, Windows, and here you need to create a new key called cloud content. And then a new dual value, so dual 32 bits, called use action center experience. And this need to be set to zero, the default value. Okay, after that restart your computer and that will be all. Thanks for watching.